Yeah. survival.
My brothers and sisters, something wonderful is coming. Something truly wonderful.
Thank you.
Soon, the gods will walk amongst us once again. Only then shall we find salvation.
That bridge. portal and finish this fight.
Thank you.
and you will be their savior. Your strength will be their shield, and your will their sword. You remain unbroken, for your fight is eternal.
A little more gameplay?
Yeah. All right. You can never say no to QuakeCon.
Thank you.
This is the Resistance Network, in what will hopefully be our final broadcast. To all the people of Earth, to anyone listening, the demonic horde has been defeated. The beast, identified by ARC scientists as the Icon of Sin, was destroyed earlier today by the Slayer himself. And with it, the majority of the demonic force has dispersed. With the threat decreased, it is important now more than ever that we come together. There is hope. The human race will persevere. Many of the survivors believed the Slayer to be a godlike figure in what was a battle between good and evil of biblical proportions. As humanity struggles to understand what happened to them and why, many look to the Slayer now for answers, but his whereabouts remain unknown.